Hey guys, Grizzle here, and today is Sunday, and I'm bringing you episode 3 of the Q&A with Grizzle, the series where you guys get to send in questions, and I'll choose my 5 favorite ones, and I'll answer them every month. So let's get started. The first question comes from Pariah013, and he's asking, what exactly do you do at Battlefieldo? I get this question a lot, and I'm the content administrator of the site. I go through the video queue when people submit videos for the DRMB site. I go through that queue along with a couple of DRMB mods. I go through the forums. I check for talent like amazing videos, artwork, screenshots like funny screenshots or and so forth. And then I decide if they go on our Facebook page or on our Twitter. But yeah, that's what I do on the Battlefield site. And the next question is from Mandalore, and he's asking, is it hard to play with your friends in the US and Europe? Well, to play with my friends in Europe, it's not a problem time-wise, it's more of a ping problem. It's because the European servers are further away from me, and my ping would like scrape the 400 mark, and that's unplayable. So what we mostly do is we just go on a US server, and we both have a decent ping. Like, I have a ping of 200, he has a ping of 100 something. The only big problem is with the US players is the huge time difference, which is most of the time a 12-hour or 13-hour time difference. Like, when I wake up, they go to bed, or when I go to bed, they wake up. So sometimes I have a long night session, like last night I stayed up until 4 in the morning to play with a couple of my subscribers in the US, EU, also with like a couple of other YouTubers. But it's alright, you can adjust to it and you get used to it, but soon I'll be in the States anyway, I hope, fingers crossed, I hope. And when I'm there, then there will be no problem with the ping. The third question comes from Inception, and he's asking, what are your thoughts on a new suppression mechanic, and would you change it in any way? Fuck yes, I would change it. I would change it to the old suppression mechanic, because the current suppression mechanic is just retarded. It's unbelievable how your accuracy can get screwed up once two guys shoot at you, and it's just insane. Like, even the worst part is with the shotgun. You can have the shotgun at point blank range against the guy's face. He misses you with his machine gun, let's say, and you don't get the kill or even a hit marker. And that's just so frustrating, I must say. And I just hope that they fix it by the time when Close Quarters DLC comes out, so the clusterfuck in Close Quarters will not be that bad. Moving on, we have Pacer, and he's asking, how about your thoughts on the DLC coming out, and are you going to get them? Yes, no, why? I'm going to get them, obviously, and as you all have heard from our Battlefield site or any other news site, Battlefield 3 will be having a premium package coming out soon, and this package will be having all the DLCs that are going to come out in the future and a couple of other goodies, so I'm going to get that. And the reason why I'm going to get this is because I'm a expansion collector, basically. I have all the other expansions from previous Battlefields, so why not have all the expansions for the Battlefield 3? Plus, I always want to have some new and fresh content for you guys that I can bring you. And the last question comes from Bruno33472, and he asks, what is the song from the intro? And this is actually the most common question that I've been reading in the comments, getting messages, at replies on Twitter. And the song is from Hoodie Allen, Back to the 50s. I'm going to let that play off now. I hope you all enjoyed this month's episode of Q&A with Grizzle. And if you did, hit that like button. And if you're new, click that subscribe button. And I will talk to you guys on Tuesday, where I'll be having episode 5 of Weapon Shopping with the P90. Have a great day. Bye. Hey yo, let me get serious for a second right now. Hey yo, I made myself some promises, some New Year's resolution shit. Try to have some patience in my life, but I be losing it. There's no confusing it, I kinda got so nervous. Community service, man, I still think that it's worth it. But I wanna show my younger brother just how he should live. I hope Amanda's lying, I'm too young to have a kid, what a trick. So now I'm frying up potato lockers, arrested for seduction. You say I'm friends, and I wanna go back to the 50s. I wanna be down.